Spin. Before, did you find anything? Remember that, that GPS beacon for Bella, the shark they tracked?
Here. So, I searched the last GPS tracking beacon frequency sent to the Thesos. Then I tapped into their sat network, which, just a heads up, is not entirely legal, but...
Show me what I'm looking at.
So, I was able to plot the signal's course. Whatever Richard and his team were looking for, it was never up any river.
Sure.
Uh-huh. That shark's GPS tracking beacon was first activated right there. Research facility Achilleos, owned by some billionaire pharmaceutical guy named Carl Durant.
I remember this. This was on the news, right? The whole place sank or something?
Right. Took Durant down with it. I mean, that's weird, right?
I want to know what these assholes were doing with the sharks.
Or to them.